seeing a small topic like adeno-associated virus. For the isolation of the adenovirus, we can see small icosahedral particles. They are only 22-25 nanometer in diameter, are called the adeno-associated virus. They are unable to replicate independently. They are only multiply when it simultaneously infected with adenovirus. So it is called adeno-associated viruses because it is associated with adenovirus. Or also it is called adeno-satellite. Why it is called adeno-satellite? Because the appearance is satellite-like shape. We all already see the adenovirus shape of space vehicle. And then it comes under the genus Dependovirus and under family Parvovirus. It can be detected by immunofluorescence or antigenic sera or etc. It can be complement fixation also. Type 1, 2 and 3 are of human origin and CAS only natural infection. These are the points remember by adeno associated virus.